Governor Andrew Cuomo takes the first ceremonial drive to the Kosciusko Bridge and FDR's 1932 Hatter. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the center of the bridge for an official ribbon cutting, joining the boroughs of Queens and Brooklyn.